Thailand is home to some amazing things, both peculiar and exciting. For a country with as rich a history as Thailand, it's easy to understand why. Not to mention the clash of many different societies and juxtaposition that has played on the residents and economy there. From dazzling sites of beauty like the Red Lotus Sea to some of the most fascinating skyscrapers ever constructed, here are 15 of the strangest things recently discovered in Thailand. Number 15. Red Lotus Sea. The Red Lotus Sea is not actually a sea, it's a lake, and the lotus flowers are more pink than red. The name may sound strange, but the beauty they exhibit is undeniable. The lake is more like a carpet chock full of lotus flowers stretching as far as the eye can see when in bloom. The lake is the top attraction in the area, but remains relatively unknown among foreign nations. If you're looking for an off-the-beaten-path of tourism in Thailand, this is the place to be. When you see this firsthand, it's easy to understand where the nickname Red Lotus Sea came into existence. While each individual flower is pink, the whole blends together in a bright red, and the vast distance for which they stretch makes it very much like looking out at sea. The prime time to visit is during the cool season, from early December until February. The site is truly worth the time and effort it takes to arrive. Now, let's get ready for today's open discussion. When it comes to crazy reptiles, Thailand is home to some of the craziest. From giant pythons down to whatever the heck this beast in this photo is, they have plenty of nightmare-inducing creatures to go around. The creature in the photo appears more eel than snake at the head, but its body morphs serpent-like. If this was indeed an eel, it's one of the largest ever captured on film, let alone in person. The beast must have gorged itself. Its body looks an odd shape. Does anyone know what this mysterious animal is? Is it real? If so, drop a line below and don't forget to use the hashtag #opendiscussion to ensure you're heard. You want to know a little secret? If you smash the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell, you'll have superpowers for the rest of your life. So what are you waiting for? Time to fly. Number 14, Whale Mountain. Whale rock looks, just as it's called, like a whale naturally carved into the mountainside. Not one, not two, but three unique formations can be found at Three Whales Rock. Reachable by an extensive network of trails alone, the hike to these impressive stone Goliaths make for a stunningly memorable one, not to mention a nature-friendly way for tourists to explore the fantastic views and surrounding forests that Thailand has to offer. From the vantage point atop these so-called whales, you can observe breathtaking views of beaches of the Mekong, the mountains in Pakading, and Phu Wa Forest. That's to say, the stones themselves are great, but the views they offer atop them are the cherry on top of the sundae. These rocks are aged about 75 million years, so pay some respect to your elders. Number 13. Temples in the sky. Hanging like ornaments atop a Christmas tree of limestone, Thailand's legendary floating pagodas are easily among the world's most spectacular temples, and it's easy to see why. You may have never heard of them, making the discovery all the more dazzling. Located near Chiang Mai in northern Thailand, Chalyom Prakiet looks like the handiwork of Disney World, more than reality. Rest assured, these mystical pagodas in the sky are the real deal. The temple complex comprises a golden pagoda, prayer hall, and clutch of white stupas, clinging magically to the limestone pinnacles miles above the valley floor. Few tourism locations offer sites, so it will take a bit of digging to get there. Since being announced as the 2020 winner for tourist destinations, that's likely to change soon. So get in your visit before it becomes too crowded. It may have already. Number 12. Blue Lagoon. The Krabi Emerald Pool is a fascinating natural attraction located in southern Thailand. The city of Krabi itself is well known for outstanding natural beauty like nothing else on the planet. It should be on every traveler's must-see list. The Emerald Pool can be found in the Thung Tiao Forest Natural Park, a strange forest rich with biodiversity, complete with a beaten walking path and a crystal-clear pond. The forest is chock-full of age-old trees stretching into the clouds. Amidst the trees are unusual forest creatures and limestone foothills that dazzle far before you ever reach the lagoon. If you're a bird watcher, the trail to the lagoon is one of the best locations to find more than a handful of highly rare birds. You can swim in the crystal clear, refreshing water, or check out the local waterfall for even more adventure. When it comes to beautiful nature and display of the true beauty in nature, the Emerald Pool is one of the best. Number 11. Robot building. Thai architect Sumat Jumsai was approached by the Bank of Asia to construct a new building to stand out amongst the rest. The Bank of Subject was searching for a radical design for its new headquarters in Bangkok that would reflect the modern computerization of the banking industry. For a long while, the architect struggled with a good design. Then, one late night of work in the office, his son walked into his study carrying a toy robot, and the light bulb went on. Banking and fun don't generally mix, so this design was both radical and technological. In Thailand, the fun had been elevated to a way of life known as the revered ethos Sanuk. The bank that commissioned the project loved the idea and eagerly began construction. It stands as one of the most unique buildings in the entire country of Thailand. It was finally completed in 1987. The building was later selected by the Museum of Contemporary Art in Los Angeles as one of the 50 seminal buildings of the century. For many locals, the idea of having a giant toy robot standing in the middle of a city is just plain fun. Number 10. Mall full of fish. This abandoned mall in Bangkok conceals an unlikely secret. It's home to thousands of fish, which freely roam the mall's flooded floor. From store to store, the fish will go. The mall was officially closed in 1997, and a fire in 99 left a hole in the roof the size of a football field. During the rainy season, the mall was no chance for the onslaught of rainwater. Thus, it formed a perfect environment for the mosquito outbreak that took place in the area. Since this problem would not eradicate itself, residents derived a genius plan to rid themselves of the pests. They bred freshwater catfish and koi fish in the mall's water so they could eat the insects and their eggs when they tried to reproduce there. And it worked wonders. Today, the mall is considered the most extensive natural aquarium in the world. A natural aquarium is defined as a place that has transformed from human construction to a natural habitat for fish. The catfish have taken over the duty of reproducing for now. Thus, the locals can enjoy mosquito-free summer nights to their heart's desire. It obviously didn't eliminate all the mosquitoes from the picture, but it definitely helped the situation drastically. Number 9. Wooden Temple. This temple is nothing short of incredible. The Sanctuary of Truth is arguably the most iconic structure in Pattaya. Intricately carved from teak wood, the awe-inspiring 250-foot-tall hall is a unique structure, with nothing else like it found anywhere else in the world. Neither truly a temple nor palace, despite looking like either, it was initially commissioned by a local business tycoon as a place to inspire appreciation for philosophy, art, culture, and faith without being tied to any religion. The temple is a temple of humanity, and that means outside of preordained values. The entire thing is made of wood, and you'd be dumbstruck to see the amount of detail the artist took in its construction. Through elaborate carvings and sculptures positioned throughout the building, it offers tribute to the seven creators man cannot exist without: heaven, earth, father, mother, moon, sun, and stars. In other words, the same things that tie us all together. Ancient Buddhist, Hindu, Brahmin, and other spiritual and philosophical inspirations are deeply embedded into the design. If you've never worked with wood before, this level of detail and work these woodworkers had put into its construction is extraordinary. There's a reason there's no other place like it in the world. This entirely wooden temple has to be seen to be believed, from impressive statues of deities to the walls themselves. Number 8. Airplane Graveyard. In Bangkok, an abandoned 747 and two smaller MD-82 planes sit derelict and lying in shambles. Besides the strangeness of seeing massive planes next to residential builds like an auto shop, you also happen to be looking at someone's home. Junked planes have reportedly occupied the yard since January of 2010. In January of 2014, two MD-82 jetliners were added. The MD-82 is the infamous model involved in the fatal 89-person crash at Phuket International Airport in 2007. They may not make good airplanes, but they make good homes for a few. By 2015, a 747 had been added. Since then, three Thai families have moved in and turned the airplanes into their homes. The families that live there say it's a much better alternative to living on the street. They've earned money by bringing plane scrap to a nearby recycling station and charging an entry fee to tourists curious about the planes. While technically on private property, there's an understanding between the families and the property owner. Number 7. 40-year-old soup. While most people toss their food out after 4 to 5 days of being in the house, this traditional Thai soup has simmered for more than 40 years, bringing with it a taste of old Thailand. The broth of the family's restaurant soup has never been thrown away after a day's cooking, and all it gets is added flavor in the big pot. That means not only has the soup been preserved for more than 40 years, but it's also been cooking for just as long. The concept of a never-ending soup is certainly not novel. Also called hunter's pot, refers to the practice of keeping a pot of soup slowly simmering all the time, whereas ingredients such as meats, vegetables, and liquids are replenished, but the broth never gets tossed. Now you may be wondering, is that safe? Historically, yes. Typically, the pots are almost entirely depleted by the end of a cycle, so only some broth base will be left to start another batch. This leftover soup then helps flavor the next pot. It brings with it all the flavors of the previous batch, continually adding more and more complexities. That's to say, there's still a little of what made the soup so good 40 years ago in it, making it unique to this day. Number 6. Fish Palace. Don't expect to find ancient ruins falling to pieces. Instead, you'll find colorful palaces, coiling dragons, ornate temples, and picture-perfect lakes. This so-called ancient city is actually a modern museum park that offers visitors a glimpse into Thailand's rich history and culture. Over 100 structures are replicating some of Thailand's famous monuments and architectural feats throughout time. The park is roughly the shape of a kingdom, with each structure in the correct geographical location. Ancient Siam is held as the world's largest outdoor museum, with 200 whopping acres to satiate your cultural curiosities. The museums are incredible to behold, a marvel of imagination and sheer size. Although the creator's magnum opus is a spectacular love letter to Thai culture and architecture, his original vision differed. He initially saw the vast stretch of land and pictured lush putting greens accompanied by Thai monuments. This dazzling museum was nearly a gold course. Number 5. Elephant Building. Bangkok has a knack for making its buildings incredibly unique. Like the aforementioned robot building, there are others, like this one, that replicates an animal's look. Elephants have played a vital role in Thai society all throughout their rich history. So when someone decides to build a high-rise in the shape of an elephant in downtown Bangkok's business district, it seems like a perfectly reasonable thing to do, especially when considering their ethos of having fun through life. A giant building shaped like an elephant is undoubtedly one way of having fun and fulfilling childhood fantasies. Bangkok is currently home to more than 80 skyscrapers, a record surpassed by only a handful of cities in the world. So for a high-rise building in Bangkok to get noticed, it has to be something extraordinary. And in Thailand, few things are considered more sacred and wonderful than elephants. The Elephant Building, officially titled the Chang Building, was completed in 1997. It consists of three towers joined across the top by a horizontal band of residential suites. Two of the towers form the legs of the elephant, while the third, its trunk. The towers measure 32 stories tall, about 335 feet wide. Number 4. Railway Market. The Mekong Railway Market was created around 1905. It can be found in the province of Samut Songkhram, on the Gulf of Thailand. Fishing has and still is the main livelihood of the locals who reside there, and the famed market is a way for them to sell their goods. Later, without asking residents, officials built a railway to better distribute the fishing village's catch to more provinces around Thailand, including the capital. Despite this new way for the fishermen to make money and sell their product, the market remained open and stands as one of the world's best fishing markets. Even though the railway cuts the market in half, they've persisted and created a dazzling market. In actuality, the story and the passengers on the train are fascinated as they pass through the market, so they stop for some tourism. Thanks to the train, the little village has become a popular tourist location, with the market being the highlight. Number 3. Creepy Beach Demon. Cha Am houses a statue were inspired by a 48,000-line epic poem called Pra Apai Mani by the legendary Thai poet Sunthorn Poo. It's of a giant woman emerging from the sea and offering humans something they desire. When the tide is out, you can walk up to the statue, but when it's in, it's arguably is when it looks best. Many people find the demon statue frightening, but others cherish and adore it. It's essential to understand demons that are prevalent throughout human history. They don't always personify something evil. In many cultures around the globe, demons are friendly and even protective. That isn't to say there aren't evil demons as well, but this context of both good and evil demons is vital to understand. Many restaurants have popped up along the coast with the statue in view. These places offer an exclusive glimpse of the statue in all its glory, and you get to munch on some local cuisine while you do. Number 2. Superhero Temple. Bangkok can be considered a fascinating blend of traditional and modern juxtapositions and influences, and is undoubtedly a bustling city of surprises. Despite their religious purposes, not even the esteemed Buddhist temples or wats escape the thin line of contrasts and contradictions present here. Of all the temples present, the Beckham Temple is perhaps the most famous and talked about. Wat Pariwat, also known as the David Beckham Temple, is adorned with a plethora of superheroes and comic book characters of modern times, as well as mythical and imaginary creatures from the past. This combination of myth creatures is a strange but beautiful juxtaposition. There's even a golden-plated sculpture of Beckham, the English football player, holding the base of a Buddha statue. For these statues, the temple has gained its name. The head monk at the temple is a Manchester United supporter, so we thought it would be fitting to have the footballer's image included at the shrine's base. While it's certainly one of the most attractive temples in Thailand, it's also one of the most bizarre. Number 1. Beer Temple. Glittering like a disco ball, floating atop a tranquil pond is Thailand's most bizarre temple. The Wilderness Temple of the Great Glass Pagoda, or Temple of 1 Million Bottles, is a testament to what can be accomplished when people come together intending to reduce pollution. In the 1980s, Buddhist monks located in the northeastern part of Thailand grew weary of the literal mountain of gathering in the countryside. Eventually, they started the 100 Beer Bottles on the Wall challenge to help reduce the trash. The headmaster who led the movement wanted to construct a temple from the glass mountain, and many people jumped on board to help. The monks encouraged residents and businesses to donate their used beverage containers to them instead of the dump. Soon, the challenge attracted more empty bottles, which was repurposed. Over 2 years, people worked tirelessly to see its construction. It stands gloriously on the edge of the world. Thailand is a country chock full of rich history and cultural experiences. It, of course, has its fair share of strangeness as well, as do all plays on planet Earth. If it has to do with humans, odds are there's some level of strangeness involved. As this list clearly demonstrates, there's plenty to do, explore, and immerse yourself in within the country. It's worth all the attention it's garnered over the years and is a place best experienced, not talked about. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button, and don't forget to subscribe to get all our content delivered right to your inbox.